Time to vote. You're first.
Weakest link in the crew.
Stacy, tough call. Subtle reasons. Not sure exactly what they are.
Guy doesn't really help that much. Or Navy SEAL, he doesn't know how to start fire. And he just criticizes everything.
Picking her because I think she's the reason we lost yesterday.
His skills and his speaking his mind openly.
Before I read these oaths, I just want to commend you on the courage it's taken to get this far. There were a lot of steps along the way any of you could have turned around. Nobody did. And in my book, that gives you bragging rights for life. So with that, I'll read the votes. First vote, Sonja. Sonja. Stacy. Sonja. Rudy. 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 That's three for Sonja and three for Rudy. First person voted off the island. Sonja. Sonja, I need you to grab your torch and bring it to me. The tribe has spoken.
Get him, guys.
Thanks, Sonja.
Well, to the rest of you, I guess a somber congratulations. You've survived the tribal council. You have fire. You can head back to camp, and I will see you tomorrow for the next challenge. Good night.
Thank you.